Standing by in our studios right now with comments regarding the tag team matchup, the main event this Saturday night. One half of that gigantic tag team matchup. We go now to Ron Simmons and Two Cold Scorpio.
You know, Ron, Two Cold and Ron Simmons in the mother, in the house. You know what I'm saying? This Saturday night, November the 19th, we're taking you straight to the extreme. Shane Douglas, stunning Steve Austin, and Sherry Martel. Well, let me tell you something. I got something for your ass. Over and over again and back and forth again. But I tell you what, don't get the wrong idea. Because if you stick your nose where it don't belong, I will slap you right dead in the face. I ain't never hit a woman, but do you call yourself one?
You ain't never, but bro, I have, and slapped a many of them, and will continue to slap a many of them. Ooh. And Sherry Martel will be the first one that I will hit if she gets in the way. That shows you something about them punks, doesn't it? Somebody that was stripping a sorority house, bring somebody like Sherry Martel with them in their corner. Oh, that is somebody to cover your back. Brother, can you believe that? Listen to me. We're not going to take you in the ring. We're going to take you to the streets. The hood, the hardcore stuff, where you're scared to drive to, you know what I'm saying? Drive-by stuff that you get so frightened of. Yeah. Raised up, eating off the silver platter. We scared to go in those neighborhoods. But guess what? When you get in that ring, I'm going to give you just what the taste of that is like. What hardcore living is like. What it's like to be raised up as a fighter. You understand that? Now, you bring this woman. Bring her, making her look elegant. Have her to do some all that stupid, treacherous, filling them stuff that she does. And see if Ron Simmer don't slap her right into the next century. Okay? The same thing that I'm gonna do this Saturday to you and Steve Austin. I am going to... did I get that right? Is it Steve Austin? Or who is it? Steve who?
I think it's Austin.
Well, whoever it is. Yeah. Steve Martin. Funny man. I don't care. Bring them all. It don't make no difference to me. Hey, listen to me.
Hey, brother, wait. You think Steve Austin can handle this? This is to the extreme. Bro, this ain't the WCW.
Extreme?
Yeah, this is to the extreme. You know what
extreme.
I'm saying? Take him to the hood.
Man, they ain't got no idea what extreme is. I am extreme. I am extreme. Ask anybody. I've taken punks like you and literally eating them for breakfast. You hear me? Ask anybody. Look in the record books and see if Ron Simmons ain't right now. All-American, retired jersey. You know why? Because I've taken little pale punks like you and took them in my hand and literally put them in my mouth. And that's exactly what I'm gonna do this Saturday. Now, when you get in that ring, you better have your behind ready to fight.
Now, tell me this. Do I have the man or do I have the man to watch my back? You know what I'm saying? Because all this bullshit going on down here in ECW about people fornicating, want to try to help the Mr. Franchise out, Mr. Shane Douglas.
It'll never be
this Saturday night. Your butt
just
is
like
on the line
for the WCW when I became the put that belt on. Oh, they said it would never happen.
Never.
Made a lot of people mad to see me walk out there with that belt on. But guess what I did?
I was
made
happy.
Them even madder because I went out there and continued to kick ass. And that's what I'm going to do this Saturday.
Well, Rod, you know, straight from the heart, man, if you couldn't kick no ass, I would ask you to watch my back.
Well,
you know what I'm saying?
I came into the world doing it, and they know it. I ain't got nothing. That's it.
Well, then let's do that.
It's all over.
Hey, this Saturday night, November the 19th, when it's all said and done, whoop, there it is. And we gone.